Virginia in the gas to shop. I mean, you get to me, I mean, you get good. Honey, and all that kind of when you come up to my house later. So I went through all that, and I seen that was a bigger prison than the one I just got out of. And I really didn't care to go back to prison. Prison doesn't begin and end at the gate. Prison is in the mind. It's locked in one world that's dead and dying, or it's open to a world that's free and alive. Drugs, LSD, I don't consider a drug. I don't consider powder a drug. Those are more or less religiously significant awareness, mind-expanding apparatuses that come from the intelligence of the universe. The reason that the girls like me was, hey now, hey now, I'm all around you, around you. Hey now, up on your heart I can sing through you. And I play, and I sing, and they say, hey man, you got soul in that music. And I said, yeah, I play a little bit, you know. I like it. And they said, man, you're really somebody. I said, oh, I am? Well, I just got out of jail. I don't know what somebody is. They like my music. They say, man, we want to get you over. I said, get me over for what? They said, we take you down here to Beverly Hills, and we want to get you in with, because you're a star. I said, I'm a what? They said, you're a star. So they took me to the Beach Boys, and I went and I got on the surfboard, and I rolled around, and I looked, and I said, we're in a chicken guy, so this is more trouble than what I just got out of. You got nine, look at yourself. You gotta wear that, whether you like it or not. You got to do things. You gotta get up and go through all kinds of changes. Whether you want to or not doesn't matter. Your whole life is put in your paycheck. You couldn't pay me all the money in the world to do something I don't want to do. If I'm shoveling the barn and you want me to go dust Kevin Rumpf off, I say, no, I'm doing something right here. I'm helping this blind man. I feel better than doing what I want to do. I did not break the law. Jesus Christ told me that 2,000 years ago. You don't understand me. That's your trouble. Not my fault because you don't understand me. I don't understand you either. But I don't spend my whole life trying to put the blame over on you because my cigarette didn't light or because something didn't work right. What do you want to call me a murderer for? I've never killed anyone. I don't need to kill anyone. I have it here. I don't need to live in this physical realm. I walk around in the physical realm, and I put on the faces, and I talk, and I play, and I yell. This big pack, man. In the spiritual world is where I live. I exist in places you never even dreamed of. You talk about, just the physical realm you live in, guilty and busy and sin. How's your torch guilty? How many people do you think you hung on the ventilators in the nut ward and forced medication on them? See what I'm saying? You don't have any idea what the hell is going on. If you knew what the hell was going on in your own system, then you'd say, now I see what's creating it. Society's creating it. Society's saying, we want these Rambos. We want these killers. Oh, wow, man. Look at that. You get those kids. Look at that in the book. Where they're selling in the end of the whole world. Here's Roebuck. Rambo from 12 to 15. Kai Karate from age 5 to 17. And you got all your kids out here doing these crazy things. Now you want to come and say, Charlie Manson's the father of our country. We're convicting you for being Jesus Christ. We're convicting you for being the devil. We're convicting you for being responsible for our actions. I'm not responsible for anyone's actions but my own actions. In my whole life, I've burglarized a grocery store, sold some nickels and dimes, busted open a stamp machine, stole a few automobiles, and cashed a couple checks. I'm a petty car thief. I've been with prostitutes and bums and winos and all my life. The street is my world. I don't pretend to go uptown and be anything fancy. I can. But I find more real in the world that I'm in than I do the tinsel. And the real world is the one I have to deal with every day. Believe me, if I started murdering people, there'd be none of you left.